It's AumSum time! What is the color of a mirror?
Silver, silver, silver!
Nah, the color of an object depends on which color it reflects. If an object reflects blue, it appears blue. If it reflects all colors, it appears white. Now, a mirror reflects almost all colors, so that means its color should be white, just like snow, right? But it's not. Snow scatters light in all directions, making it appear white. But the mirror doesn't reflect light the same way. It reflects light at the same angle and direction from which it arrives. This is called specular reflection. Thus, it creates an image of whatever is in front of it. Now, mirrors best reflect light at wavelengths between 495 and 570 nanometers. The wavelengths in this range appear green to us. We can observe this when two mirrors face each other. In this case, the same image is reflected back and forth, making green color prominent. Why is glass transparent?
Give me minimum 5 years to unravel its mystery.
Alright, now listen. Any substance is said to be transparent when particles of visible light called photons are not absorbed by the substance, and thus, they easily pass through the substance. However, if the photons get absorbed, then the substance is said to be opaque.
But why do some substances absorb photons while others don't?
Whether a substance will absorb the photons or not depends upon the gaps present in between the orbits of electrons of that substance. If the gaps in a substance are small, then the electrons of that substance are able to absorb the photons which pass through those gaps, making the substance opaque. However, in glass, the gaps are big. Hence, most of the photons do not get absorbed. They easily pass through those gaps, making glass transparent.
How do nails grow?
A nail consists of many different parts. The visible part of the nail is called nail plate. Nail plate lies on the nail bed.
Can I sleep on that bed?
Oh, just listen. Matrix is the area where nail growth originates. It lies below the skin. Matrix has specialized cells which keep dividing and creating nail cells. The nail cells grow and produce a hard protein called keratin. Then, these keratin-filled cells are pushed forward as more new cells are formed behind them. Eventually, the keratin-filled cells die and flatten to form the nail plate. The hard keratin in these dead cells gives strength to the nail and makes it hard.
But what is the use of these nails?
Nails protect our fingertips. Moreover, by observing the condition of our nails, doctors can get clues about our overall health. How do glasses work?
They work very hard to make us look intelligent and studious.
No.
When light from an object reaches our eyes, the cornea and lens refract the light.
In a person having perfect vision, the refracted light is accurately focused on the retina. The retina then sends information to the brain, informing it about the object. However, in some people, the light does not get properly focused on the retina, causing blurry vision. When light gets focused before the retina, the defect is called myopia. Myopia can be corrected using glasses having concave lenses. Whereas, when light gets focused behind the retina, the defect is called hyperopia or hypermetropia. Hypermetropia can be corrected using glasses having convex lenses. Apart from these, there are other defects also like presbyopia and astigmatism, which can also be corrected using glasses having appropriate lenses.